I'll mark this spot in my focus. Come back later. The merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be handy to resupply.
Oh, there! What's Honora doing this far west? No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild. You! Yes, you! I have a deal for you.
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside. Ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Silens used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silens stuck Hades in. And the door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Come on, Hades. You still in there? Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the AI. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia backup. Dead. Earth. And you, too. Despite malfunctions, I have won.
What did Silens do to you? It's like you've been...
silent.
And what did you...
beta there.
You don't remember.
I remember.
What, like... okay? When the mysterious signal it made Gaia's... you escaped... Hephaestus kills him, you nearly end. Seven more fun.
You.
Anyone ever tell you?
Sarcasm.
Yeah. Silens asked you where to find a back.
Beta error.
Right. Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore?
Aloy, I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, you can trust the-
So back to Holoc, what afraid I'd stab you or-
There's a reason
I'm using the same spy- So, all those- But I guess-
My world stuffed to revoke countless hours of is demanding it. That's right.
Did you?
Oh, yes.
Where?
Voila. Behind that gene level with the Hades testing process.
Hades told you?
It took some, so. Or are you just...
Just to...
Yes. Or were any...
Backups that didn't get...
Correct. Couldn't not even Ted Pharaoh could...
Backups. Everything needed the system in there.
So Hades...
Did Hades rip the one that woke...
Yes.
Care to share?
In due time. Last I checked...
Yeah.
It stopped being...
What if it repeats?
It won't. Delete Hades. Now stop wasting...
You mentioned you've been busy.
Exceptional.
But not ride them as...
Aloy. Perhaps if you...
That's not exact.
Take it anyway.
All right. But just...
It's a gene. You're literally the only person...
Trick me. Though you won't have much...
Aloy. Thanks to... Unable to... Now. But in a situation...
Messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Fire Gleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some of the nearby liquid. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Well, I already have some deep water kindleweed. Just need to get the parts. This'll make a good die.